pre-gig, getting ready.
I had to fuck shit up.
I don't even know, man.
Oh, wait, I need my toothbrush.
Looking for his toothbrush.
Have you seen his
Where's my fucking toothbrush?
Toothbrush.
Toothbrush.
Well, I mean, think like a toothbrush would think. What would you do?
Think like a toothbrush.
Yeah.
Brock, how you feeling, dude?
I'm here.
Sid! Yeah. Sid!
What?
Look at me.
It's okay, though. I've also got...
We'll be right back.
Is it consensual?
Yeah!
I like to hear it. Man, the ELAP crowd is always a fucking crazy one. You guys have got energy, man, I'll tell you that. It's almost like you're doing drugs. In the downstairs toilets of the breakout area. Say hi to Skepta for me. This is the second song we ever released. You know it. Oh,
How's everyone doing? Doing good? Thank you for coming and rocking with us. It's a cool crowd, I like it. It's nice, it's fun. Maybe later. Oh, he doesn't hear a joke. Christmas Day. Why is Santa's sack so big? Because he only comes once a year. Wait. Bro. What's the next song? I can't see you, G.
What does it say?
Puppets? You guys know puppets?
It says something on his back.
You can't see it, but it says puppets.
Come on.
your soul.
And then you'll get your high five. Okay, this one is called The Ceiling. Good night, everyone.
Make sure you have a safe journey home.